President Whitten, the graduating students have now assembled for the spring 2021 commencement exercises.
Thank you, Provost Schweig. And when the provost says 2021, she means 2020 and 2021. So welcome, welcome, welcome. Welcome to our graduates and welcome to their guests that are here to celebrate with them today. This is the 237th commencement exercise to take place at Kennesaw State University. Now, years from now, you may or may not remember all the words spoken today, but trust me when I say you will remember this moment, this time of celebration, truly for the rest of your lives. It's such an amazing accomplishment to have earned your college degree. So this is a beautiful day for our graduation. Beautiful. And it's also so wonderful, and we are frankly all euphoric on our end because it is the first set of graduations that we have held since December 2019. So welcome back, everyone. We're going to begin today, and I'm going to ask you to join me in the singing of the national anthem. It's important to note that this is being led by our own Lauren Davis, who, of course, is a thank you. I'm so glad you know Lauren. Lauren is not just a music major, but basically she's going to lead us in the national anthem, and then she's going to graduate today with her classmates. So we're so glad that she's leading us today. Accompanied by the KSU Commencement Brass Ensemble. Now you know what kind of students our music school puts out. Thank you so much, Lauren. Please be seated. Well, graduates, you made it. You made it through trials and you made it through late nights of studying. You persevered in the face of obstacles and other commitments. You overcame. You overcame through changing circumstances and pandemics. You endured. And in doing so, you proved to your family, you proved to your friends and yourselves that you're ready to tackle anything that comes your way. And you showed the world that in the face of adversity, our nation soars with strength and with dignity. To those of you that graduated in a semester other than this spring, I recognize that you've had to wait for this moment even longer than most, but we're so glad that you came back to celebrate this achievement and be properly recognized. To all of our graduates, this is a historic moment in more ways than one, as this is the first time that KSU has held its commencement ceremonies in Fifth Third Stadium, and it's the first time that we've celebrated four semesters worth of graduates at once. And we were all hopeful it will be the last time that we celebrate four semesters of graduates at once. So you're starting your time following your years at KSU at an inflection point in history, and I believe this is really indicative of many great things that you will all do and that you will all accomplish throughout your lives. Certainly what you've produced and what you've achieved while learning and living and leading at Kennesaw State reflects this sentiment as well. So you've made invaluable friends and memories, you've contributed to research with relevance and bolstered your skill sets in preparation for your careers. For those of you here today, this may include expanding understanding of the nuances of biology with implications for medical and other purposes, manufacturing complex and innovative products, performing forensic analysis, restoring and sustaining environmental sites, completing valuable statistical analyses or other mathematical computations, applying your understanding of the boundaries of physics to discover solutions to problems, or even finding your way back into the classroom as well. It may also include, so we've got a little left brain, right brain thing going on today, it may also include composing scores for films, performing on stage, painting and creating to enhance the world around us, dancing your way around the competition, animating visions to make them a reality, and instilling in others the value of the arts. And while you were here, you have been involved. You certainly all recognized the importance of learning in the classroom, and I know you all attended every class without exception during your time at Kennesaw State, but you also took advantage of those invaluable ways of learning outside the classroom through experiences at Kennesaw State. And so let's do a little experiment and see what kind of participation and learning you did outside the classroom. I'm going to name some experiences, and if you did that while you were at Kennesaw State, please stand and then stay standing. So let's start with any of those who were able to do a study abroad. Who did a study abroad at Kennesaw State while they were in school? Okay, stay standing. How many people conducted research with a faculty member? Please stand. If you were a member of a student organization, please stand. Perform service to your community. If you did an internship while you were at KSU, please stand. If you're on a sports team, or if you participated in a campus performance, please stand as well. So obviously, you all made the most of your time at Kennesaw State. Congratulations for this. So on behalf of the faculty, staff, and students at Kennesaw State University, we are all so, so proud of you, and we extend our heartfelt congratulations on jobs well done and degrees that are well deserved. Certainly, you are among an impressive, impressive group of graduates. So as a way of introducing you to this new chapter in your lives, I'm going to ask you to take a moment to watch a short video that's been made especially for you, because you are all now alumni of Kennesaw State University.
Today is a day of celebration, recognition in your transition into Kennesaw State University alumni family. Whatever you do, wherever you go, KSU is your nest for life. The traditions you forged during your time will live on. No matter what, black and gold will bind you and your fellow alumni together. Be involved in the life of your alma mater, and we will celebrate mutual successes. Our alumni family will stay with you as you lead, discover, serve, develop, and educate the future. Some of you will stay nearby. Others will travel far and wide. You've found your wings here. Now it's time to fly. As far as you travel, as high as you climb, you'll always be close to Kennesaw State University. You are now a forever owl. Welcome to Owl Nation.
Provost Dr. Kathy Schweig will now introduce the deans of the colleges represented today, who will present the candidates, that's you, for various degrees.
Thank you, President Witten. This is a very special day for the graduates we honor and for the families, partners, and friends who support and share in their success. Today, we celebrate the academic achievements as well as the out-of-class accomplishments that have contributed to the distinctive KSU experience of our graduating students. Graduates, my heartfelt wish is that you have had an extraordinary KSU experience and that you see graduation as one accomplishment and a very long and joyous life journey. Our focus this morning is on the undergraduates in the College of Science and Mathematics and the College of the Arts. President Witten, I now present to you the candidates for the various degrees. These candidates have completed all the requirements of their programs as prescribed by the faculty of Kennesaw State University and by the Board of Regents of the University System of Georgia. I recommend that they be awarded diplomas as evidence of their achievement. I now call upon the Dean of the College of Science and Mathematics, Dr. Kojo Mensah-Wilmot.
Thank you, Dr. Shuai. Would the candidates for degrees in the College of Science and Mathematics please stand? President Whitten, the faculty of the College of Science and Mathematics is pleased to present these candidates for degrees.
Thank you, Dean Mensah-Wilmot. Will the candidates please be seated? I now call upon the Dean of the College of the Arts, Dr. Ivan Pulinkala.
Thank you, Dr. Schwag. Would the candidates for baccalaureate degrees in the College of the Arts please stand? President Whitten, the faculty of the College of the Arts is pleased to present the candidates for degrees.
Thank you, Dean Pulinkala. Will the candidates please be seated? President Whitten, all degree candidates who are present and those in absentia have been presented by the deans.
Okay, this is the official part. There's special language I have to get just right, and then you are all officially graduates. So can I ask you to all please stand? Upon the recommendation of the faculty of Kennesaw State University, and by the authority vested in me by the Board of Regents of the University System of Georgia, I now confer upon each of you the degree for which you are entitled as evidence that you have fulfilled that academic requirements for that degree. To signify your transition from KSU student to KSU graduate, please join together in moving your tassel from the right to the left side of your cap. Congratulations, graduates. Please be seated. So now is the fun part of the morning where we're going to recognize each individual graduate. And so we're so pleased to be able to celebrate with you in person for the first time, of course, in more than a year. However, we all know we're coming out of this pandemic and there's great news, but we've got a few things to do just to make sure we do it right to the end. So we ask everyone to be mindful not to shake hands and to wear masks the entire time while on stage. You'll come up to the stage by row, and then as your row is called, you'll approach the diploma table that's stationed at the front of the white tent located to the right of the stage. You'll pick up your diploma cover and you'll proceed to have your grad pass scanned. And then when it's your turn, please cross the entire stage to the bottom of the ramp where you will be able to remove your mask to take your first professional photo as a new KSU graduate. With that in mind, we ask that each graduate enjoy the moment while also moving across the stage in a timely manner. Once you've taken your photo, the field marshal will guide you back to your original seat, and we ask that you remain in your chair until the conclusion of the ceremony when we will be joined by a special guest to launch you into the next phase of your life. So let's get started.
Will the graduates in the College of Science and Mathematics please step forward as their names are called? Christopher Parman, cum laude. Ari Henderson, cum laude. Cameron Downs, magna cum laude. Datavius Veal, cum laude. Sheila Jaberi, magna cum laude. Asha Cyril, magna cum laude. Avery Conrad, magna cum laude, honors scholar. Kyle Castleberry, cum laude. Emily Anderson, magna cum laude. Colin Anderson, magna cum laude. Willis Taylor, magna cum laude. Claire Zarinoff, cum laude. Grace Kruger, magna cum laude. Juan Padilla Rincon, magna cum laude. Cynthia Boffey, cum laude. Taya Oliver, magna cum laude. Sarah Kreback, cum laude. Brianna Bond, magna cum laude. Cambria Pickney, magna cum laude. Giles Marshall, cum laude. Julia Ignatova, summa cum laude. Claire Simp, cum laude. Morgan Boyd, magna cum laude. Christian Green, cum laude. Blake Langfields, summa cum laude. Derek McNutt, magna cum laude. Preston Eldridge, magna cum laude. Miles Korn, summa cum laude honors scholar. Rachel Angel, cum laude. Michaela Earnhardt, magna cum laude, honors research scholar. Anna Maria Shpakovskaya. Anonye Okere, summa cum laude, honors research scholar. Hannah Elliott, magna cum laude. Catherine Mitchell, magna cum laude. Shireen Abdul Kabir, magna cum laude. Ansa Malik, magna cum laude, honors research scholar. Basir U. Olora Lambe, cum laude. Destiny Page, cum laude. Sajit Patel, magna cum laude. Vikash Patel, cum laude. Trey Dunn, summa cum laude, honors research scholar. Harrison Smith, summa cum laude. Shannon Scarborough, summa cum laude. Whitney Jones, magna cum laude. Elizabeth Driscoll, cum laude. Jason Thompson, magna cum laude, honors scholar. Hannah Thompson, cum laude. Kylie Sagain, summa cum laude. Ryan Allen, cum laude. Abigail Maurer, cum laude. Tyler Simon, cum laude. Jasmine Little, cum laude. Brittany Vosper, magna cum laude. Jade Lugo, magna cum laude. Precious Slade, cum laude. Olivia Masonheimer, summa cum laude. Brenna Riley, cum laude. Sue Bin An, summa cum laude. Milan Haddad, summa cum laude. Sebastian Henao, summa cum laude. Crystal Wood, cum laude. Haley Webb, cum laude. Fiorella Gomez, magna cum laude. Sine Walter, summa cum laude, honors research scholar. Tia Gordon, magna cum laude, honors research scholar. Jeremy Ekat, cum laude. Robert Cronin, summa cum laude, honors research scholar. Carolyn W. Barron, cum laude, honors research scholar.
Sky Montoya, cum laude. Caleb Alexander O'Neill. Lydia Blanner. Shamelra Days. Madeline Amelia Bessie, summa cum laude, honors scholar. Patricia Angelica Gallegos Elias. Brianna Jordan. Alsatia Beverly Taylor. Gabrielle Barron. Majesty Gabrielle Payton. Candace Sutton. Rachel Ann Cooper. Samantha Murphy. Mitchell Darren Johnson, cum laude. Jamie Lavandier. Christian Jericho Luda. Victoria Ann Hollis. Kaija Brown. Stefania Siragusa. Sarah Beth Arnold. Daisy Taylor McGrath, magna cum laude. Jeffrey David Eager. Rachel Marie Rogers, summa cum laude, honors scholar. Courtney Parrish. Leanne Irene Belga. Krista Diane Schmitz. Caroline Garcia Bourguillon. Brandon Dean Eureka. Natisha Redhead. Jennifer Turner. Danica Ashley Bierkley. Adrienne Victoria Smith. Athanasia Filippopoulou. Sebastian Arostegui Armijos. Quiana Denitria Lewis. Clark Vance Busey. Brandon Lewis. Lainey Alora Hedgeman. Nathan Boone. Autumn Faith Riley. Jonathan Michael Bishop, cum laude. Colin Moorer, summa cum laude. Justin Deontay Elam. Stephen Salmon Jr. Julia Hollis. Diane Patterson, cum laude, honors scholar. Jared Lastly. Michelle Madu, honors scholar. Hannah Weinstein. James Cranty. Vanessa Jacqueline Rodriguez. Carrie McArdle, summa cum laude, honors scholar. Molet McLeod. Uchemdi Nduka. Rebecca Amara Long. Melody Grace Jabari. Ekene Valentine Okonkwo. Tatiana Terrell. Nadia Brianna Wright, magna cum laude. Danae Chanel Bush, Wesley Nicholson, Timothy Gillespie, Francine Cifuentes, Nicholas Shane Rooks, Shabrina Steen, Alexa K. Shaw, cum laude, honors scholar, Anoki Mitesh Patel, Joshua Loomis, Brianna Gentry, Megan Elizabeth Banks, Stephanie Lozano, Taylor Mackenzie Behrens, Sabrina Marie Rivera Delgado, Cameron Lance Wolfson, magna cum laude, Darren Lee Emerson Pop II, Ella Grace Swales, summa cum laude, Lindsay R. Gard, Nicole Rich, cum laude, Kiana Rashawn Fleming, Jeremy Campion, Sandra Kopich, cum laude, Brendan Peacock, Julie Pham, Ashley B. Winchell, cum laude, Callie Erin Healy, Aliyah H. Robinson, Bryce Emmanuel Coleman, Adam Kahn, cum laude, Jasmine Nicole Logan, cum laude, Mike Anthony Rosero Tirado, Aliyah Brianne Haney, cum laude, honors scholar, Lydia Mall, Natalia Robinson, Laura Elizabeth Asbury, summa cum laude, honors scholar, Maya Davis, Alton S. Gardner, Terrence Lau, Betty Ashimpong, Hyojin Kim, Marcus Green, Jeremy Isaac Valor, Megan Ariana Jovellanos, Matthew Workman, Nicholas A. Limon, Grayson Jewett, Honors Research Scholar, Athena Sahai Jones Watson, Aaron Nicole Marks, Morgan Pace, Justin Connor Braverman, Binal Mystery, Haley Elizabeth Palmer, Kiashana Brown, Janae Shafa Camelia Taylor, Cyan Chanel Taylor, Caitlin Renee Brown, Jessica Castillo Reyes, cum laude, David Alexander Neubauer, magna cum laude, honors scholar, Brittany Marie Stento, cum laude, Calvin Alexander Johnson, Jamie Kitchens, Catherine Kellogg, Kyle Johnson, Diamond Mitchell, Michaela Alyssa Johnson, Keely Smith, Giovanni Priscilla Desarmes, cum laude, honors research scholar, Piawo Bujang, summa cum laude, Oweye Paul Adedotun, Alexandria Cynthia DeLand, Elijah Graydon Humphreys, Ayara Dixon, Julia Jumpfee, Miranda Elise Bailey, Brianna Goulborn, Kimberly Lene Albertus Holosek, cum laude, Blake Spencer Cromie, magna cum laude, Justin Bryce Smith, Saheed Odunola, Kirsten Diane Goff, Enrique Baker, Akosiwa Carol Zolome, Fatma Mabruk Aldiri, magna cum laude, Sarah Abbas Kweiss, Tan Duc Nguyen, Talia Graham, Jeffrey T. Afuape, Shernice Montgomery, Micaiah Franklin, Natalie Jocelyn Terrazas, Taha Keen, Audra Early, Taylor Kyla Franklin, Sakiria Natrika Moss, Stephen Tully, Ruman Karmacharya, magna cum laude, Waleed Masood, Aliyah Monique Koch, James Lester, Annabelle M. Nanga, Sarah Andrews, Honors Research Scholar, Hossein Degani, Kiera Dejana LaShawn Plant, Jada Robinson, Gabrielle Christine Smith, Lilia Olguin, Michelle Chidinma Eze, Jenny Jochebed Bonilla, Haley Andrina Cabas, Alexander Sanchez, Jeremiah S. O., cum laude, Sarah Marquez Raymond, Zoe Juwan Barnhill, magna cum laude, Nuri Alexandra Pacheco, Milani Nima Good Dunlap, Anna Lodi, Akilia Mathai, Catherine Moya Jata, Malia Shantasia Lawrence, Shania Simmons, Sarah Ann Grimm, Latifat Giwa, Sarah Kim, Jacob Tyler Stahl, Minji Julie Kim, Rakina Chanel Griffin, Onachukwu Nwolisa, Maitri Sanjay Kumar Patel, magna cum laude, honors scholar, Adelaide Nyami Obo, magna cum laude, honors scholar, Helen Carolyn Cruz, Jenny Wong, Shahrazad Camila Iman Stevens Muhammad, Dustin Del Rosario, magna cum laude, Shideria C, Kayla Brenda Marie Williams, Jessica Padrone, James Livingston Scott, magna cum laude, Sharanjeet Kaur, Kayla Rittenhouse, Tayana Janae McCullough. Tabitha Tiana Clemens. Jasmine Annette Blake Sinclair. Ayana Chalmers.
Anjola Ademo, magna cum laude. Will the graduates in the College of Arts please step forward as their names are called? William Carantinus, magna cum laude. Nicholas Collins, magna cum laude. Michael MacRides, magna cum laude. Lauren Davis, magna cum laude. Diego Fonseca. Tori Wilson, cum laude. Lauren Spratt, summa cum laude. Matthew Lamnick, magna cum laude. Miles Carter, cum laude. Ellie Olszewski, summa cum laude. Lindsay Hardiman, cum laude. Ira Idle, cum laude. Rodrigo Suarez, magna cum laude. Carl Marco, cum laude. Kayla Bowden, summa cum laude. Autumn Baxley, magna cum laude. Caitlin Kahn, summa cum laude. Michaela Frazier, cum laude. Bailey Volk, cum laude. Faith Kirkpatrick, summa cum laude. Natalie Klein, magna cum laude. Emily Thuman, magna cum laude. Joey Kuntz, magna cum laude, honors scholar. Heather Leek Trickle, magna cum laude. Gibson Danielle, magna cum laude. Valeria Diaz, cum laude. Sydney Everett, summa cum laude, honors scholar. Karen Bowles, summa cum laude. Khadijah Coleman, magna cum laude, honors scholar. Gloria Chan, cum laude. Asia Walden, cum laude, honors scholar. Christopher Marks, cum laude. Sierra Turpin, magna cum laude. Kaylee Hoadley, cum laude. Olivia Bryant, magna cum laude. Alisa Danielle Myers, summa cum laude. Brandon Princip, magna cum laude. Joy Crump, magna cum laude. Hannah Norton, magna cum laude. Emily Gunby, magna cum laude, honor scholar. Gabriella Paul, cum laude. Victoria Schroep, magna cum laude. Abby Crump, cum laude. Michael Windley, magna cum laude.
DeAndrea West. Kimberly Claire Nugent, cum laude. Juan Carlos Diaz Hernandez. Paulette Ewing, magna cum laude. Summer Mackenzie Davis, summa cum laude. Charleston Bailey Fox. Haley Kane. Catherine Kelly Pulowski, Annalise Megan Bauer, magna cum laude, Grant Evan Carter, cum laude, Brittany Devon Thompson, Kyle Bride, summa cum laude, Diana Kraminsky, Jacob D. Satterfield, Mitchell Guzman, cum laude, Kenneth Brandon Todd, Teen Yok Jem Lee, magna cum laude, Carrie Ann DeRochers, Casey Marie St. Clair, magna cum laude, Christopher J. Adcock, Andrew Hughes, Karsten Nebaker, Susan Savannah Wynn, summa cum laude, Alexandria Hankins, Bethany Farmer, Jessica Ford, Kylie Kristen Talbot, Parker David Osman, summa cum laude, Roderick Daniel Ademu John, Graham Pat Capri, cum laude, Michael Valenti, Elizabeth Brumley, Robert Austin Davison IV, Abby King, Catherine Taylor Wells, Chelsea Endler, Jamia Ariana Carroll, Michael Cartawinata, Nilu Nuri, Megan DeRico, Derek Maurice Brody, Jessica Helena Grice, Randall Koistra, Shelby Patrick, Rose Haley, Kimberly Balila, Michaela Hyde, cum laude, Sadie Lopp, Taylor J. Dubose, Jaman Beck, Jade Lair, Mary Camille Cronley, Deanna Lizette Teasley, Shannon Liza Lang, magna cum laude, Laurel Catherine Buchanan, Emily Marie O'Connor, Caitlin Marie Curvina, cum laude, Amanda Giles, Rachel Ann Sassine, Mary Elizabeth Mosley, Dominique Kinsey, Cedriana Monicia Simpson, Sherry Dion Purnell, magna cum laude, Scott Austin Wiley, Julie Beth Delgado, Sadie Stone Launder, Holly Smith, Sarah Ann Joseph, Ronald Freeman Jr., Sophia Gabrielle Green, Tracy Okai, Jessica Bell, Olivia Kiesler, Grace Rachel Liebel, Aiden Lee Lerner, Taylor Martin, magna cum laude, Joshua Malik Lowery, Caroline Squires, Ella Jennifer Height, summa cum laude. Sydney Sabo. Christopher Jordan. Jose Antonio Cortada, magna cum laude. Lillian Hannah Novotny. Cypress Moraz, magna cum laude. Joseph Carl Grunkemeyer, summa cum laude. Emily Lefebvre. Aaron Michelle Light, magna cum laude. Quintero McDaniel. Hanson Andy Bassey. Vianne Trujillo. Michelle Canna Beatles. Lisa Singleton Sponsel. Nina Victoria Eisenheim. Ashlyn Taylor Macy, cum laude. Madison Destiny Galleon, summa cum laude. David Emmanuel Wells, cum laude. Deanne H. Barr, cum laude. Catherine Harvey. Whitney Seiler Fox. Sabrina Christine Nation, magna cum laude. Dianca Miana Simmons. Tatiana Popovich, magna cum laude.
Chandler West, magna cum laude. And Bethany Johnston, magna cum laude. President Witten, all candidates for degrees have now been presented.
Congratulations to all of you who have just received your degrees. You should all be so incredibly proud of your accomplishments. I think we need to all get on our feet and congratulate these graduates. Well done. As we move toward the completion of this commencement, we have just a few other folks who need to be recognized and thanked, especially by our new college graduates. First of all, I want to personally thank the event staff, registrar's office, and volunteers. When we first began many months ago to plan, because we were going to have a commencement exercise this May, and we didn't know where the pandemic would be, a team of people that you can't imagine came together to put together these ceremonies. So let's please thank them together for doing such a great job. And of course, normally in a regular world, our faculty would be here celebrating with you, but I know our graduates have that special professor or two or three or five who meant so much to them during their time as students here. So why don't we show our appreciation for the faculty who served you so well. And then of course, most importantly, I know the graduates sitting out on the field today think they feel good about graduating, but I promise you, you've got mamas and daddies that are even happier than you. So please stand and thank those that brought you through this journey. So will everyone please stand and join newly graduated Lauren Davis in singing the alma mater. The words can be found on the screens beside me.
Alma
graduates, please remain at your seats. You will soon be joined by a special guest who will lead you in your cap toss and cheer you on as you begin this exciting new chapters in your lives. When you're directed, and you'll know when the special guest comes, you'll understand by the directions, but when the time comes, I hope you throw those caps as high as you possibly can. I do. Once our guests exit the stage, we would invite you all, since we won't be doing a normal processional, we would invite you all to go ahead and find your family and friends and join them or bring them down on the field with you and just have a good old time today celebrating this wonderful accomplishment. Congratulations to the classes of 2020 and 2021.